tough afternoon for you today?
I don't think there was an awful lot between the teams. I know, obviously, we score a goal, 25 yards, there's a few chances either side. I think maybe later on, certainly, our boss should maybe get a setting. But I think Big Daniel Ross misses a very good chance for a header. If only 5-6 yards out in the second half, could have changed it. So, as I say, there was a lot of times the game was pretty scrappy, and I felt our new lads at the back defended very well, strong, physical, which was good. So, on the positive side, it looks a bit better at the back, but we've kind of lost our wee cutting edge going forward, so we need to find that again.
The boy you signed from Aberdeen on loan looks very composed and
strong. Yeah, very strong, which is something we had to bring in. We were obviously shipping a bit of goals, and he's come in and looks as like he can shore up that area as of Big Daniel Bauer as well. So, two lads that will come in and hopefully will make a difference defensively. But as I said, a wee bit disappointed we lost our cutting edge a wee bit going forward.
Mm-hmm. You won the last time you played here, but I mean, it's always a tough venue, I'd imagine.
It's a difficult place to come. We know that. Having played here, we know that teams don't enjoy coming up here. And Dick's put a great squad there as well. And it's a good side. They play good stuff as well. And they create opportunities and chances, and you know they're good in the eye. So it's always got to be difficult, as I said. The positives are that we defended a bit better than we have been. We know we've got some work to do, but we go again Tuesday.
Is any surprise to you at all the way our growth have come up and performed this season?
I think everybody knows the club and behind the scenes and how well it's run. So it's a good club with a lot of good people involved in it. I certainly don't expect anything different for Arbroath. They've obviously, as I said, recruited well. They've got a good squad there, strong squad and good backup, and they're certainly looking positive going up the way. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Cheers, guys. Thank you.